A fight broke between Embakasi East Member of Parliament Paul Ongili, commonly known as Babu Owino, and Starehe Member of Parliament Charles Njagua, otherwise known as Jaguar. The two city MPs had a near fist fight and exchanged harsh words in the precincts of Parliament yesterday. The altercation broke after Babu Owino said President Uhuru was a caretaker president, angering Jaguar, a Jubilee MP and a close ally of President Uhuru Kenyatta. Parliament officers separated the two. Let's take a look at the action. All right, so that's basically, literally, action at Parliament yesterday. Not quite what we'd expect our legislators to be doing, but never the same. Well, I was seeing some, interesting conversations online, and one was regarding the fact that these are two people who are used to celebrity status, as it were. Now they're legislators, so they will do anything for the hits.
Certainly, for them, you know, it really fits into the political profile that they have chosen for themselves. When you take, for example, the case of Babu, Babu is an individual who thrives on controversy, thrives so much on issues of thuggery. You know, if you trace his political journey, he has been someone who has literally jumped from campus politics into national politics on a platform of really controversy, you may say. So I think it's very good for theatrics, certainly, but not certainly a way for a legislator to
handle themselves.
Yes, yes, certainly. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. And in terms of, we're just hoping that this is not the situation that the country is in, because if you even listen to their words that they were throwing at each other, it is not actually anything against one to another. It is basically in support of their leaders.
Certainly so. I think the incident is by and large motivated by what the country is going through. Paul Ongili is a fervent supporter of the Honorable Raila Odinga. Charles Njagua has always been an insider, very strong supporter of the President Uhuru Kenyatta. So basically, it is motivated by what is going on. And there are parallels. When you look down in history, such incidents have happened. We remember the famous fight between Otieno Kajwang and David Mwenje then. And they also had their supporters in the name of Raila Odinga and Mwai Kibaki at that time. Mm. So this is not a first, it's ever happened. It's politics.
It is politics, yeah. And well, I think Kenyans hopefully have a memory that is long enough to remember incidences like this that have happened. However, there have been changes. So as much as we've had people, some people say that if you cut their veins, the blood that flows is a certain party, but over time they change to another party. So like the saying goes, it's never too serious. So, but for them, it looks like it's a serious affair. But this, of course, took place yesterday, and I'm sure social media and keyboard warriors are going to be, well, enjoying themselves for a good better part of it.
And certainly so within that, there is an offence which both can be liable for, and that is creating disturbance.
Correct.
Yeah, when you act in a conduct which is not honourable, when you brawl, you want to fight, that is an offence. They can be charged for creating disturbance.
All right. Yeah. And, well, that is basically what happened yesterday. So it's now 28 minutes after 6. This is Morning Express.